about an incident that happened in Bulga. And for those who remember, he played one of his famous... He didn't want to play the song because he felt threatened. He told me the story. And so when the concert was ending, people had paid, had danced. He had played all popular songs, Moses, everything. But there was one song he was afraid to play. And so they walked up to him. He said he was playing the last song, they've closed. And then he mentioned a different song. And so they walked up to him and said, "Hey, you know how we Northerners speak tree? Bogumno." I said, "O bogumna, yabafio. One bogumna, yabafio." I told you, bogumno, niamfio.